Hola, my name is Xiomara Di Mayo. I am a pianist, a percussionist, and a choral conductor. And I have a private studio here in Lafayette, and I also sing with the San Francisco Symphony Chorus. And I have been involved in this wonderful music program for the last 10 years. I have been the Stanley choir accompanist, and I have also been a volunteer in the classroom helping Mr. Athey with the percussionists. And every time I come here, I just get so much joy from what I learn. Always a new life skill that I take with me home and I share with my private studio. And I think that of all the things that I do, this is what gives me joy the most. And I'm very, very excited of this new year because Mr. Athey is going to be our choir director this year. And I know that he's going to be bringing a new element to the classroom. His love for world music is going to be one of the things that I think we're going to be working a lot. And I'm also delighted to be helping him with the vocal technique and helping the kids improve on that. So it's going to be exciting, and I think all the parents should be grateful to have this rich environment and take advantage of it.
Hello, I am Nick Longo, and I am a member and a resident of Rossmore Retirement Center. I also play with the Rossmore Big Band, and one day I was introduced to Bob Athey and introduced actually to his program, which I think is phenomenal. He asked me to come in and help, and I did, and I have the greatest time of my life working and dealing with the children that are involved here. It has enhanced my life, and I'm certainly hoping that it helps some of them with some of the knowledge that I have in this business. I enjoy every moment of it, and I hope to be around a long time.
Hi, I'm Valerie DeShong. I'm the mother of a cello player here at Stanley, but I was also a student of Mr. Athey's in high school, so that's my connection here to the music department at Stanley, and I'm very excited to be teaching bassoon to all of your young students who are interested in getting going on this instrument. So they're doing really great. I've got five of them this year, so I hope we'll get more next year. Thanks.
Hi, I'm Dave Bruchetti. I've been helping in the music department since 2000, on and off. I help the horn players and do other things with music and also technology. I host the stanleymusic.org website and develop the content for that with Mr. Athey and Mrs. Reynolds. And we have a podcast that you can find there on the website that was audio and now is also video. And I do another podcast for young programmers called the Young Programmers Podcast. And I want to collaborate with some Stanley students who want to create some original music and sound effects for computer games.